Well, when I was a little boy upon my daddy's knee, he used to tell me stories of the big fish in the sea. But the tale I fancied most took place in our hometown, about a living legend by the name of Madison Brown. A German speckled beauty with gold around her gills, she's 3 feet long from head to tail and older than the hills. Graceful as a dancer, faster than a blade, she used to taunt the fishermen who were secretly afraid of Madison Brown. Somewhere in the icy deep beneath the mossy crown lies a queen of the river by the name of Madison Brown. Madison Brown. Seldom seen and never caught, she lives a life of charm, from the railroad bridge to the waterfall down by Duncan's farm. And every spring when the water clears and the mayflies start to dance, the people come from all around to line up for a chance at Madison Brown. Back in 1932, beneath the stormy sky, old Jackie Taylor hooked her on a homemade damselfly. She fought with wild abandon until his arm turned blue. He finally played her to the shore, she laid there by his shoe. Oh, but as he reached down with his net, she took off in the air. Old Jackie swears, she hollered that you'll never catch me here. Then he tried once more in vain, but his reel had turned to stone, and in his other hand he held the twisted fly that she had thrown. Somewhere in the icy deep beneath the mossy crown lies a queen of the river by the name of Madison Brown. Madison Brown. Late one night I stood alone, the water flowing black. I cast a silver doctor, favorite midnight snack. Then in the deathly silence, she took off with my fly. And as she raced before me, she winked her steely eye. The dawn just lit the mountains when she finally came to shore. I trembled at her beauty, I was shaken to the core. So don't tell this to anyone, but I let her slip away. Back to that old river where she still rules today. 50 years have come and gone, I lie awake at night, and I dream about a river and the time I held her tight. Somewhere in the icy deep beneath the mossy crown lies the queen of the river by the name of Madison Brown. Madison Brown. Madison Brown.